I think we're live again. I don't have a preview on my my screen, but yeah, no, it looks like we're live again. Let's get up the road a little bit, see what's going on. I think we're going to get a really nice sunset tonight. There's some nice clouds. It's pretty clear out, but there's just a couple of real nice clouds to reflect the sunlight. Well, it appears that we're live. My one display is not kind of showing what's up, but how we doing out there? Happy that's it. Happy Tuesday. looks like we got a decent delay, but that's okay. A little chill in the air. It's supposed to be I think it's like 60 right now. There's definitely a little bit of a chill. Been a little bit of time since I've been out on the bicycle, so I definitely feel a need for some lube. See the video moving on my screen, but I see a couple people are tuned in. Hey Cody. Yeah, we're gonna have it's a beautiful evening out. Wait till we get up over this little hill. Get a real nice shot of the front range. Get across this little section, and we'll get a nice vantage point, and I'll see what I can do about what's going on with the video. Well, I want you guys to see this. Interestingly enough, it does appear that we are you can see that embankment. last night we came through here on the skateboard, and well, there's not a lot of melt off yet. All right, looks like we got things operating now. Last night we were streaming off of the phone. Tonight I've got a GoPro going on, so hopefully we got better video quality. Where we came up to last night and checked out the Denver skyline. See Denver down there? I think those clouds are going to reflect the sunlight. The sunset real nicely this evening. Hey Steven, what's up, what's up? Yeah, we're out on the bicycle tonight. The skateboard moves right along, but the bicycle is even faster. Pressure on these tires, they're rolling a little, wow. Am I pretending to pedal? I don't get any power out of the motor if I'm not pedaling, so I gotta pedal. I don't pedal. Cody, I don't know if you know, this is an electric, it's an electric assisted bike. So I got a motor on it, but it only puts out power if I put power into it. It's limited to 27 miles an hour, but I get up to 25 pretty quickly. Right now we're doing 23. Here we are, 27. snow on the ground. It's supposed to get pretty nice over the next couple of days, so I'd imagine most of this snow would be gone. Frozen up, it looks like we may have frozen up. Share this clip over to Westie Glass. So Steven, would you do me a favor? Share it out a couple of spots. I always love this little it looks like I'm not getting a good stream rate. Or a consistent stream rate. But we'll keep on trying. I'm saving things to an SD card, so I'll at least have a recording of it. I was hoping we'd get a decent live stream this week. about dinner time right now, and there's a couple of decent restaurants in this little spot. Their grills are busy right now. I can smell dinner cooking. Steven, you showed it to Puppies R Us? This is where we turned around last night. Feeling a little funk coming on, so I don't think I'll stay out much past sunset, or at least last it light. We'll go to the fountain and turn around there. Steven, how many miles does that van have on it? I used to drive a Chevy Astro van. I really like that vehicle. Mine was all-wheel drive, and it was a really good, it's a really good ski vehicle. Got me up on the mountain a lot. It is all-wheel drive, nice time. Hell yeah. All right, so we're gonna go back the way we came and have an opportunity to see the star, or see the sun's reflection off those high-level clouds. Good evening, James. Hope you're doing well today. Hey, I'm sorry we haven't spoken about that piece again. I got banged up last night. I've been in a funk. I've been feeling the funk, like a cold coming on, but there's a little, it's a railroad crossing. There's a freight train that runs up and down the front range, and that's a little overpass. There's a decent little incline to it. Not too bad though. Camera on the bike, it told me I needed to do an update, and then it didn't download the update. I wonder if that's messing with me or messing with us. I'll have to try to fix that. I haven't tried to use the GoPro in a little bit, I guess probably since Vegas. It had battery and it had an SD card in it that had memory, so I thought, oh sweet, here we go. Thank you. light. I have a light. It's pretty bright, actually. Fortunately, this ride, I'll only get on a road for a little bit. Most of it's on a sidewalk, bike path. And there's a little bit of like neighborhood ride, but. Elizabeth. Ding, ding, ding. How are you? I wish I could rotate the camera around a little bit to show the moon that's just coming out. Steven, I've been we used to do a bunch of like mountain biking at dark. A real good friend and I were looking at doing 24 hours of Moab. So I had a really sweet, like it was a night rider. I forget how bright it was, but I want to get one of those again. But I think that there's kind of two classes of light. There's a see me light, and then there's the I can see you light. I can see everything light. I can see everything light is a little obnoxious for just like round town kind of thing. But I like having the light on the bicycle, and I like to have a headlamp. So that way you can really pinpoint what you need illuminated. It's fun, Steven. You don't see, it's interesting, you know, the shadows that cast on any different kind of terrain. You get this really awesome kind of experience. light that's on the bike right now, it's got a flasher and then four different like levels. And it's pretty bright. It's plenty adequate for kind of urban riding.